Hello, man. So this is Nashville, Tennessee, on Union Street. This building behind me, that's where you come to file for divorce. And so the way the process works here in Nashville, if you are filing uncontested divorce, meaning you don't need a lawyer. So what I did, you go over there, you're gonna go to a metal detectors, you know, and then you're gonna go to third floor, and then you're gonna ask them for a form. They're gonna say with kids or without kids, and then they're gonna give you the form, and then you go back. If you fill it out, you give it to your spouse to fill it out, and then y'all come back here and get it signed and get it notarized and signed and filed, okay? And then y'all have, after 90 days, if you have kids, if you don't have kids, I think it's either 20 days or 60 days. So when you file it, you have to wait after that time period to go see a judge to finalize your divorce. And then you're gonna be on the sixth floor most likely when you go see the judge. And the judge basically just gonna ask you some simple questions like, hey, you sure you don't wanna be married? Do you agree with everything? And all that good stuff. And it's that simple. It's called uncontested divorce if you don't want like no lawyers. That place is a really sad place. Like you seeing couples that was married together just going at it. It's just a terrible place. But divorce, man, keep your hand up. Keep your head up. You got this. If you're gonna divorce, try to, hopefully like you and your ex or soon to be ex can like fill out the paperwork in peace. Agreed on joint custody, agreed. You have to agree on a lot of stuff if you want to do it yourself. Then, you know, then you have to hire lawyers and then fighting, then it's going to take forever to get it finalized because you can't, y'all can't agree. Basically, I don't want to be together no more. Just go ahead and call it quit. Peacefully come here and file the divorce. If you don't have land, you can't have a house together. You cannot have a house together. You cannot have land together in order for you to file uncontested divorce. And just enjoy and live yourself. Hopefully nobody's been petty, you know. That's just how it is, man. Here in Nashville, Tennessee. But I love you guys. Thank you so much for supporting this channel. Please like, watch my other videos. Make sure you can email me at zoomandpierre@gmail.com, and I'll do the best I can to give you guys my opinion. I'm not playing coach. I'm not playing, you know, psychic. I'm just a man who was married 12 years, got a divorce, and it was sucks. And I want to help people with similar situation because I was watching a lot of YouTube videos. There's a guy I was watching, he's listening, my son, George Bruno. He stopped making videos about divorce. I was hurt by that. Now I'm doing it to help people. So hopefully that video will help you out. Love you guys.